What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix startup issues and black screen problems for Call of Duty Vanguard on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your task manager by searching for it in your start menu search. In the processes tab, make sure to end programs from running, which could change your game files or show an overlay while in-game. In my example, that would be CCleaner, GeForce Experience, Adobe Applications, Discord, and Chrome. Next, you should make sure that your firewall and antivirus application is not blocking parts of the software. Search for Firewall in your Start menu search to open up your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. On this window, select to allow an app through Firewall. Select to change settings. Search for the Call of Duty Vanguard application and make sure to uncheck it. This will allow you to exclude the application from being blocked by your firewall and will, for some users, prevent the issue. In case the problem persists, then open up your Blizzard launcher. Here, navigate to your Call of Duty Vanguard settings and select Scan and Repair. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. In case the issue persists, then make sure that your graphics card driver is up to date. For NVIDIA GPU users, I recommend using the GeForce Experience application. In the Drivers tab, click on Download to automatically download and install the newest driver. In the Home tab, you can access individual game settings, which can also be changed from here. Simply select Details for Call of Duty Vanguard. You will be presented with current in-game settings and with the optimal settings suggestion, depending on your hardware. When selecting Optimize, GeForce Experience will apply the recommended settings to the game. Click on the wrench icon to access your custom settings. Here, set the display mode to windowed and apply your changes. You should also use your native monitor resolution in the resolution setting. You can change your display mode back to full screen in your in-game settings. After making all of these changes to your OS, you should restart your PC before launching Call of Duty Vanguard again. Lastly, reopen your Battle.net launcher, and in your Call of Duty Vanguard settings, select Show in Explorer. This will show you the game folder saved on your PC. Open it up and right-click the Vanguard application to access its properties. On this window, make sure that you're in the Compatibility tab and select to disable full screen optimizations and apply your changes. When this is done, you can close this window, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. Make sure that the scaling is set to 100% and that you're using a normal native resolution. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.